I think it's better to take students to a traditional history museum rather than space museum. First, if students go to a traditional history museum, they can learn important skills such as history or creative skills, and this can be a lifelong skill. Also, they can do well at school and get higher test scores. Second, they can learn about history in a fun and exciting way in a physical setting. This is because they can learn history through experience and play. Therefore, they can expand their perspectives on the world. Lastly, if we take students to space museum, it's very limiting to some students, where students who are not interested in a space can be distracted. Therefore, they will lose focus and get a lot of stress. For these reasons, I think it's better to take students to traditional history museum.